religion without love is hypocrisy. Whatever we are doing as ministers of God, as Christians, love must encircle it.